What is up, everybody? It's Peggy Art Studios here, coming at you with a new video. Today, I'll be bringing you a small haul video, because earlier today, because it is currently almost 1 in the morning, and I've waited pretty much until everyone was asleep to make this, because I couldn't anywhere else, unfortunately. So, I went up to Lodi, Ohio earlier. That's just my sleepiness taking over. So I'm gonna go to bed right after I upload this video, hopefully. We went to an apple orchard and got some cider and apples, which is the main reason why we went up there. And then right there in that same town was an outlet mall, which we went to. And the outlet mall itself has a train that goes around it that people can ride, but I didn't go on it, but I still think it's pretty cool. And while I was walking around, I noticed, they had a thing called Toys R Us Express, which I have literally never heard of in my life, and, it must have been brand new, or at least it had been somewhat new, because I hadn't been up there in a few years. So I went in, and they had a nice Lego selection. It wasn't huge like a normal Toys R Us was. It was just, like, if you ever been to an outlet mall, you'll know what I'm talking about. It was just basically that. They had a pretty nice Lego selection. They even had some of the Lego exclusives, like, the Ghostbusters Ecto, whatever the number was, I forget. And, I brought my money with me as well, luckily. But I was thinking about, or I was planning on saving my money for, Christmas shopping, which I still have plenty of it left. But my mom convinced me, since I hadn't spent a good portion of my birthday money on anything, she pretty much convinced me, she suggested it, and I pretty much decided, after a couple minutes, that, I would get something, and I ended up getting something that I really wanted, and also something else, and then I got something non-Lego, so, first things first, I got this, promotional thing from Toys R Us that's exclusive. It is a $22 value. It is a mini modular building, It is the, it's called the Bricktober Bakery, and it's a mini modular building. They had the mini modulars there as well. They had a train station and a hotel, but they were the same price, so I kind of thought that was useless, that these ones are useless, but, since I got this one for free, I probably will build it, but I won't say for sure, but you get it if you spend $75 or more, which I did spend over $75. My total came up to 82, I think, and then I remembered that I had a Toys R Us card, but I didn't know how much money I actually had on it. It was a merchandise card, and it turned out I had $10 on it, so it brought down my total to, brought my total down to, it says it was, it says it's $82.19, but, it says it's $82.19, but the cashier didn't take off the $10, so that's pretty nice. I got that for free, but what made me spend $75, which I was thinking about asking for this for Christmas, but I decided not to, and that I would just buy it on my own since I had plenty of money, and I don't know if it's gonna fit on the screen. I got the Lego Creator Blue Power Jet, which, as I thought, it will not fit on the screen, so, there. So, I got that. It's pretty sick. At Toys R Us, it costs $77, which, as I said, with tax, brought my total up to, like, 82, And, like I said, thankfully I had that $10 thing, so I saved $10, and then I ended up, you know, getting this free promotional, which is pretty nice. So, I haven't built either of these yet, as you could probably tell. I've kind of been relaxing since I got home. But yeah, that's pretty much it for my Lego haul. And I got this thing as well, because I really do love the little Thai baby stuffed animals. And I was in a Wrangler store, like the Wrangler jeans, with my grandpa. And I was thinking about getting this, but I didn't initially. But when we came back around, I was like, hey, can I run in for a second? And I ran in to the store, and I bought this. It is the new release. Is a bat, which I don't know if the lighting is that good. And I absolutely love... Oh, it stands up. I absolutely love bats, and since it's getting pretty close to Halloween, I was pretty happy that I was able to get this, because I saw it on Facebook. And so, yeah, I'm pretty happy that I got that. But yeah, that's pretty much it for my Lodi haul. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and I will see you guys later. See ya.